some of the major companies that do what we do, they can have computer-controlled robots that are doing their welding, that are doing their fabrication, where human hands don't touch the stuff several steps at a time. What we're doing is really a throwback. We're doing handcrafting and basically building everything to order.
Mm-hmm.